What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm going to show you how to get WhatsApp dark mode on your iPhone, so let's get started. The first thing you need to do in order to turn on dark mode in WhatsApp is update the app to the latest version. You might have the latest one if your app updates are set to auto mode. If not, we can force this to happen by going to the App Store. So just open App Store. In here, search for WhatsApp. Okay, select the app. And if you have an old version, you will see an update button instead of the open one. Press that and wait for it to finish its update. I already have the latest one. You can also see under the What's New tab which version you currently have. And just so you know, all of the updates above 2.20.30 will work. Now that you have the right version of WhatsApp, you can turn on the dark mode the same way you do it generally with Apple's pre-installed apps. So go to settings, select display and brightness, and from here you can select the dark mode. WhatsApp will load this setting from iOS and switch to a dark background as soon as you turn on the mode. You can also access dark mode from Control Center if you've set your iOS to display it there. If not, go to settings, look for Control Center, select that. In here, select customize controls. And in here, find dark mode in the bottom list and tap the green plus button. So it moves to the top list. If you open the Control Center now, you will see this icon with a black and white circle, which you can use to switch on and off the dark mode. And that's it for this video. I hope it's been useful and would appreciate a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to my channel to be notified whenever I post new videos. Thank you for watching and good luck till next time.